You don't look like you need this.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab? Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Thank you.
okay.
Boss was right about you. Boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you up.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency?
Kids like you. You expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Perdón.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
Man, you crazy! This is the rail bridge!
Closer, DJ, closer!
DJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
Here, now. Don't screw around.
What an asshole.
Come on, man, move it!
You want to be a victim of a jacking or a homicide?
Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13-6 fat vulture. Need to acquire a drowning baby. Over. But in 15 by the fat moon. Break your heart. Over and out. Carl, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-wing. Cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart, to be precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign. Unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Dang! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country. And over here, you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside, okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collecting.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking about?
Hey, don't worry. Sweet's just fine. He gets touched. A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I've provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
Jesus! Will you stop doing that?
Hold up! Shit! Pilot says he's got trouble. Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down! Protect the cargo at all costs.
Thank you.
Okay, get the package back to Las Brujas.
Where are you? You giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
Head to a 10-30 in Bunny County. Suspect left. Talk to us.
Jelly donut.
Be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself, and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey, man, what did you want? Is you gonna free my brother?
No. Not now. And here's a little newsflash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy. Little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you. Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You'd like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it, but that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
our new base of operations.
It's missing something. Maybe a tennis court and a pool will help motivate me better.
Very nice call, very cute. So listen, now, you're gonna have to learn how to fly.
No, I ain't.
Yes, actually you are. I set out a series of tests for you. You can access them on that TV. You're gonna have to prove to me that you can fly if you're gonna continue working towards your brother's freedom.
Shit, whatever, man.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Hello?
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey, Woozy, man. What you been up to?
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it! It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Get off the road!
Hey, it's just a car, man. You got a fishing license?
I spent my whole paycheck on drugs last week.
Big money. I'm good.
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. And some whacked-out lawyer's running it for them. You could be any one of them. Or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie him to the front of the car, let him sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my car.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea in that pea-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out.
Jesus! Oh man, this is too bad! Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! Oh man, this is too bad! Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! God, it's too bad! Too bad!
I get a triple X.
Shh. choose, make the man, I always say.
I'm losing my will to live here. Please go away.
Thank your lucky stars I even spoke to you.
My son, he's the apple of my eye.
The glorious sound of a hole-in-one.
Great shot, boss.
Thanks.
Not bad, Woozy.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch. What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist. What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
What do you think you're doing? You don't have clearance for this area. Stay away from that stuff. Gear. Someone call security.
I just moved to America.
Hey, you can't come down here. Someone call security. You don't have clearance for this area. America.
Delivery for Woozy.
Hey, you be careful with that.
Of lies.